Hey everybody, we are back. It's been a little while. I hope you'll forgive me for that. Been very busy in the household, and yeah, I'll leave it at that. Today we're going to do a little bit of set up my stream here. There we go. Alright, yeah, we're going to do a little exploration, try and figure out what we're going to do next, because I know the ring that I'm in, we did the Toy Story already, we've done Rapunzel's World, there's Twilight Town, and I can't remember what the other one was. Oh, it was Olympus. So we've got plenty of things that we've done. So now we're moving on to the next set of worlds. Kind of excited about that.
Yeah.
Oops, that's not what I meant to do, but that works. Okay. Before I do that, I should have looked at the journal to see kind of what we need to do next. Objective: explore the world. Which world? Good to know. I like it. Oh my goodness, can't start doing that yet. Just got started.
I love that the town's so close to
me. I wish I could have been the one to debunk this set.
Yeah, we're doing some cool stuff in class.
I guess skateboarding was passing.
Nice to eat outside now and again.
Hey, thanks again for helping me get my friends home safe and sound.
see.
We'll be right back.
Bro, this is brutal.
Donald! Goofy! Why do you guys look like monsters?
Pew, pew, pew!
Well, you both scared me. Whoa!
Seriously? Is this how we blend in here?
That's right. It's about time you got on.
Could you guys take a few steps back? You're giving me the heebie-jeebies.
You take a step back.
Come on. I think our new look could turn out to be lots of fun.
Wonder what kind of weirdos live here.
Who'd have thunk he'd get so creeped out?
It says, we scare because we care?
That's odd.
Doesn't sound very caring.
If they look like us, then they could be trouble. I think we better investigate.
Whoa! Wee!
Boo!
Hmm? I wonder who those guys are.
What? Careful, Sully. If they see the KID...
It's fine. We got nothing to hide.
But you're the CEO. You set the example.
Hmm.
Guys, it's not what it looks like. Okay, listen. That kid over there just popped out of nowhere. We gotta call the CDA. A code 835.
Are you trying to scare that little girl?
Yes! I mean, no! We're done with scare power. Nobody's getting scared.
Mike, take it easy.
You should too, Sora. You see? She's happy.
Oh. Hello. My name is Sora.
Boo.
Oh, is that your name? Nice to meet you, Boo.
Huh? Hold on! You guys really aren't afraid of humans?
Mike Wazowski!
Huh?
Come on, Boo! I'm Mike Wazowski!
Well, you can see the resemblance. That googly bear eye.
What's going on? I'm Donald Duck!
Mike Wazowski!
I'm Goofy.
Well, my name's Sully, and this is...
Oh, we know. Mike Wazowski, right?
Hmm? What's the matter, Boo?
No! That's not the Heartless's emblem!
Then what?
And how come I feel like I might have seen them before?
Well, they aren't friendly.
Stay here, Kitty will be back.
Those guys are right, Sully. This has got bad news written all over it.
Yeah, we gotta keep Boo safe.
I'm on it! Sully, even with those extra pounds you put on.
Still running circles around you, Butterball.
Kitty!
What? So any idea who those guys were?
Well, they couldn't have been Heartless.
It's on the tip of my tongue. I remember the king told us something about negative emotions.
Unversed?
Oh, yeah! Them!
Unversed?
Uh-huh. A while back, the king fought a whole bunch of battles against them with the three missing Keyblade wielders.
the same three that we're looking for? Aqua, Terra, and Ventus?
Uh-huh. We didn't want dependable help from you.
Hey! Still, how come the Unburst are showing up now?
I should be testing your screen power.
Hey, I told you we're through using that!
Hmm.
Besides, we have no idea who or what you're talking about.
Oh, you'd really like the king.
Uh-oh! Oh! Order!
Basically, we've come from far away to get rid of those creatures causing trouble. We're like exterminators?
Just how far away?
As far as you can imagine.
Okay, let's just say we buy all that. Are those creeps dangerous?
Extremely!
They sure gave Boo a scare.
Sully, I know you've missed her, but it's time to postpone our playdate.
You're right, Mikey. Let's get our girl home.
What are you planning to do?
It's kind of a long story, but Boo's from another world. And we gotta send her back there to keep her safe.
Okay, then. We're gonna help you.
What?
Well, the Unversed might try to cause more trouble. So, we want to come along.
Great! We could use a couple of exterminators around here!
Yeah, thanks.
Hey, they need us. Besides, we need to figure out how all those Unversed got here.
I'll feel much better when Boo's back in her own room.
Me too. Good thing the laugh floor's not too far.
Come on, fellas!
Okay, well. I think I had enough for one night. Yeah, let's find ourselves a save point. I hope everybody, you all have a good night, and we'll see you somewhere this weekend. Until next time, take care.